Staying with the duets, the film industry of India has pumped new life into movie musicals with a storytelling dance style that practically leaps off the screen. It's called Bollywood. Bringing it to the superstar spotlight tonight are the duet of Nishi Munshi and Sangeeta Sanyal.
My name's Sangeeta. I'm 24.
I am Nishi. I'm 21.
And we're going to be doing a duet. It's actually an iconic piece.
It's a sort of East meets West Bollywood experience.
The story of the dance we're doing is about two sisters who are in love with the same guy, one guy. And we don't find out till the very end. So it's a bit of a tragic tale. And for today, we're going to be in love with Nakul.
What?
Nakul.
Coach to you guys. Oh, sorry.
Coach.
India's coach, Nakul Dev Mahajan. Wow. I mean, I can't believe that in Bollywood they have to do that, and they sing, act as well.
And there's the earrings, and the jewelry, and the saris, and the set. Yeah, it's a lot.
What do you think? Do you think the girls accomplished that tonight, the storytelling aspect?
We were talking about that. Give me your hand for a second.
Yes.
Give me your hand. Feel this. My heart is pounding for them. They did a fantastic job.
Well, let's see if that Bollywood magic translates into some scores.
Let's start with Argentina.
9.
Australia.
7.
South Africa.
6.
What about that made you give it a 6?
Michael, in South Africa we have stunning Bollywood dancers, so we've seen amazing performances. The two young ladies were lovely, they were just not strong enough for a competition of this level. That's why the 6 from me.
Okay, thank you very much, Harold. United States of America.
7.
Ireland.
Shocked. 7.
Russia.
8.
And finally, China.
7.
Thank you, judges. Now let's see our second duet score from India, how they do against Russia. Russia's up with 64 points. India with 51 points. 51 points. Can we see the master scoreboard, please? Okay. India with 51 points puts them in fifth place. United States 57, Argentina 58, Russia 64, and Ireland in the lead with 65 points. We've got loads more dancing to come, only on Superstars of Dance.
After the break, we explore the diverse cultures of China, from the colorful serenity of the ribbon dance to the controlled aggression of the Shaolin masters. Yeah!